Hello and welcome. I'm Sanjeev Barua for the World Service of All India Radio, bringing you Dawn Chorus. Bird songs recorded by nature lovers from all over the country. So let's tune right into the symphony of nature.
Dawn Chorus. Wake up to the symphonies of nature. Join us as we delve into the kingdom of birds and bring to you euphonious voices of our feathered friends.
Namaskar. Sound of chirping birds is the best meditation music in the world. The art of listening to chirping of birds involves silence. Myself, Rashmi Malik, residing at Air Force Station Palam in Delhi Cant, India. Here, I share my experience of listening to birds chirping in the morning. In this recording, you will listen to chirping birds like peacock, parrot, cuckoo, pigeon, shallow birds, and many more. Since this lockdown due to outspread of global pandemic coronavirus has begun, it has reduced noise of human activities. I have observed that chirping of birds has increased and has become more prominent. A bird doesn't sing because it has an answer. It sings because it has a song. Enjoy this beautiful chirping of birds.
Thank you.
As the sun rises and the day unfolds, a jumble of tweets and twitters and trills and whistles ensue. Record your local dawn chorus, send it across to airworldmain@gmail.com and get an opportunity to be featured in Dawn Chorus at 6 a.m. every morning.
You were listening to Dawn Chorus, recorded by our listeners far and wide. The program was produced by Amlan Jyoti Majumdar and Monica Gulati. Production was by Kumar Gaurav and Aditya Kapoor. Join us again tomorrow, the same time, for more bird songs in Dawn Chorus.